It really has been a great experience for me personally. It's the second year that I participate in a high school play, and personally it's always my favorite because we always end up doing everything, like creating everything from scratch. We write the script, then we'll put it up, and here we are on our first performance day.
The play this year is called The Net Wide, and it's an exploration of identity on the internet. And so what we've done is we've used a green screen a lot in this play and experimented with the green screen and projectors, editing material, to create a play about the internet. And we have two different parts of this play. One is love and the other one is memory. So we have explored those two. And then we've also explored identity, as I mentioned. And it's basically a landscape kind of play because we want the audience to sit back and watch this play as a big landscape so that you can take it all in, because there's a lot going on over the whole place. This has been a really great experience for me, thanks to Mr. Zambrano and PSI, and I've really been a risk taker and learned a lot from this play.
And I'm really glad that I went on this adventure, if I could call it like that, with the whole cast and crew, because now we're just far a lot closer all together, and it's nice.